What's going on YouTube? It's me, Mark Ortiz, coming at you once again. All right, I just want to give a big shout out to all my West Indian crews out there in New York and in the tri-state area. So I'm part Jamaican, as you can see. Got that rocking that Jamaican hat. I'm Puerto Rican as well, okay, in the Caribbean. Big shout out to all the Guyanese crews out there, the Jamaican crews out there, the Haitian crews out there, all of y'all, everybody who, you know, whether you're from Antigua, from the Virgin Islands, BVIs, whatever. Big salute to y'all. They had a, you know, parade going out in Eastern Parkway in Brooklyn. Big shout out, big ups to everybody out there. All right, there's a little something I was rocking today. All right. Got our colors, as you can see. All right.
Picked up a double pickup just to let everybody know. All right, just let everybody know they got crazy restocks out in the city. They opened up a new Foot Locker out in the city by 34th Street. Go check them out. They restocked on the Pantones. I was dying to get that Pantone pack, but I wasn't feeling dropping five C notes down there for that Pantone pack. They had the 12s, the 11s, everything that they've been dropping over the past couple of months, or within the past year and a half, 2 years, they had it down there. I heard they had the shattered backboard ones down there. They sold out on those. They had the Bread or Band ones down there. They got rid of those. By the time I was there, it was all gone, but they still had a lot of fire pickups. Yeah, they had a bunch of fire pickups, just to let you guys know. A lot of fire pickups. Go check them out on 34th Street. Alright. Alright, let's get into it. Alright, set the box. The bag I got from the store, as you can see. Throwing that down there. Alright. Big shout out to everybody in the sneaker communities. Alright. Big shout out to everybody. Alright, got that label right there. Air Jordan 11 Retro Low, white varsity red black. Okay. Blanc Noir Varsity Rouge, made in China, fabricated in China, hecho in China. Color code, model number 528895102, as you can see. You got your suggested retail price right there at $170. They banged this motherfucker up pretty good, but it is what it is. It's the inside that matters. Never mind the box so much. The standard, you got your standard Jumpman there in gold. All right. I got the receipt right there, Foot Locker. All right, for the receipt police. All right. You see that? Platinum VIP. See that? Quick Strike Retro Low 170. Got the tax on there. Alright. 185. Right? And there's the location. That's the new store location right there. Alright. You got that transaction number 1616. Today's date. Alright. 9/5/2016 and the time I cop these joints. Alright, check them out, give them a call, see what they got. You know, I was able to basically lock in. I made two pickups today, so I use this discount, $15 discount on another pair, and that other discount I got, basically I'm gonna give to my brother. Alright, throw that receipt over there. Let's get into it. You can see, got them varsity red lows or cherry lows, whatever y'all want to call it, the OG color, or what we OGs know these joints as, the varsities, but new school call them cherries. Y'all could call them whatever the hell y'all want to call them. It's y'all shoe. All right, you got that carbon fiber right there, as you can see. The soles on these joints look pissy yellow. It's starting to yellow up like that lemonade. You see that? Like my man Jumpman Bostic says. Guys, it's starting to got that lemonade effect to it already. And that's because these joints probably been sitting in the factory for a little while since the production date, all right? Because they, like I said, these joints was a restock, so they were probably hoarding these, because that's what the brand be doing. They be hoarding kicks, all right? And then they release them in small quantities as much as they want to. And when they feel like hitting us on the head with a restock, they go ahead and restock. Or when they create a new store, that's how they do it. They drop whatever they got on us. You know what I mean? But hey, I got these. Hey, I keep telling you guys, stay patient. You know what I mean? Because I was dying to get these joints. You know, don't jump out the window on everything. You know, even with the Jordan ones, the band ones, bread ones, whatever you want to call it. I went ahead and I should be getting something in the mail soon. So I'm going to be doing a vid soon. You already know how I get down. So I basically wanted to cop these the Navy joints just like this, but I didn't. I held off. You know what I mean? And it's good I held off, because I wound up saving myself some bread in the process. You know what I mean? I saved some bread in the process, and that's always a good thing. Y'all can't always, y'all miss a cop or a release, and you guys already know y'all can't be copping everything y'all see, because y'all basically going to go bankrupt. I don't care who y'all are, all right? Ain't nobody, most of the sneakers, YouTubers or dudes out here doing it, the collectors ain't millionaires, you know what I mean? For the most part, the majority of us don't got bread like that. You know, we got bills and a family and stuff to take care of, just like anybody else, you know what I mean? I'm just basically giving y'all a good look at the shoe. Not that you guys haven't seen the shoe already, but I'm just giving y'all the heads up and giving y'all the deals and showing y'all the deals that I'll be getting. And the good stuff, you know what I mean? What it's all about, basically. You know, so any good deals and steals I can find out there, I'm going to put you guys on and keep y'all aware of what's going on. Go check out these dudes on 34th Street in New York City, right near Madison Square Garden. They all just opened up this Foot Locker store. If you guys are in the tri-state area, for whatever reason, go check them out real fast, man. They got a lot of restocks over there. They had fire restocks, and they were all gone by the time I was there, but they still got a lot of heat left, all right? A lot of heat left. Y'all be surprised, you know what I mean? All right, inside the box, basically, you got your dimensions there. It says 14JJ18, okay? Underscore 330, 330 by 235 by 120, as you can see. No quality control on this box at all. As you can see, I'm just showing you the inside of this box. There's nothing there. All right. Showing you this pair right here. These joints is fire, you know what I mean? I'm glad I held off, because I was able to cop these joints for retail instead of paying that resale price. All right, I'm just showing you the toe box real good. All right. Pick up the left shoe. The left shoe right here, same thing. You see that yellowing effect that it already has? It reminds me of the 7210 10s 11s, the 7210 11s that came out back in December, if you guys remember. You know, them joints were yellowing up like this as well, because I remember copping some GS pairs and they were pretty much like that coming out retail, you know what I mean? So yeah, this is basically from that oxidation when they're sitting in the factory. Because some pairs came out milky or clear. And as you can see, these joints is already yellowing up. And I really don't care, because I kind of like it. All right. Yeah, I kind of like it when it's got that yellowing effect to it. You know what I mean? All right, you got your quality basketball products inspired by the greatest player ever. You already know. Got your sizing, your lining there, your varsity red. Right, Jumpman right there with your sizing, as you can see. You got your 23, little off-center and kind of crooked there. All right, you got your little mini Jumpman there in the back under the 23, lining up above the stitching there. There we go, it focused. All right, everything's looking proper, you know what I mean? Right, you got your production date right there. December 29th of 2015 to February 16th of 2016. All right, you got your UPC code down there, You got your model number and color code there, 528895-102, as you can see. My bad. I still had the record button on there, and I ain't deleting shit neither. All right. Let me know what you guys think. Let me know if you guys cop these joints, if y'all like them, whatever. If they got the navy ones, which I'm gonna probably pick up next. All right. Let me know. All right. Salute to all my sneakerheads. Salute to all my new subscribers, my old subscribers. Okay, and this is what I do. All right, keep hitting y'all with more content, more reviews, more everything. You already know what I'm saying, and that's how I get down. All right, rocking J's for days. That's how I gets down. Peace.